car. Tomorrow's 10:30 p.m. Yeah, you need to go to lunch. That's cool. Hello. It's a beautiful day here at the mayor's office of 305 Day County. How may I help you?
Yeah, I'm calling for, I want to speak to the mayor of Day County.
You want to speak to Mr. Trick Daddy?
No, I said the mayor of Dade County.
Right, like I said, you want to speak to Mr. Trick Daddy.
Who am I speaking to? One of those jigaboo nappy girls?
Hold up, motherfucking. You will not call my job disrespecting me. You want to speak to Mr. Trick Daddy. You've called the mayor 305.
He's not my fucking daddy, and my daddy doesn't do tricks, okay?
Hold the fuck up. Hold on. Excuse me. We don't have a problem. Whoever this is calling the job is a problem. Okay? Because, first of all, I'm trying to take my motherfucking lunch break. Okay? Eat me some motherfucking lunch, and then I got to put up with this shit before I clock out.
Hey, hold your horse. Listen, you're going to serve me and help me until this is over, okay? The fried chicken is not going anywhere.
Hold on. What the fuck makes you think I eat some goddamn chicken? You call my job acting fucking stupid.
Listen here, black girl. Look, loosen up your damn weave and go get the fucking mayor, okay, of Dade County.
Mr. The Honorable Trick Daddy is the motherfucking mayor, okay? And that's who the fuck you want to speak to.
Can't believe this shit.
So what time you want your appointment to be?
God damn.
This is right, this way, right through those doors.
Like, advocate Trick Daddy.